Last words of famous people. Thomas Cochrane was an iconoclastic British politician and admiral who ranks among the greatest of British seamen. He said, "God bless you all. Don't give up the ship."